Microsleep periods are very brief lapses into sleep from wakefulness that are often not appreciated by the individual when it occurs. These lapses are generally less than 15 seconds and is associated with a change of behavioral state. An individual may have their eyes open and appear awake during a microsleep period, but their brain is not processing external information. Microsleep is generally light sleep, stage N1 sleep, and more than half of the time when awoken from this stage of sleep, we will be unaware that we were asleep. For example, your bed partner might tell you that you were snoring and you are certain you were not asleep. Microsleep periods are often seen in sleep-deprived individuals, often when engaged in monotonous activities. This explains why driving when sleep-deprived and/or sleepy is so potentially hazardous. We don't know that we fell asleep until after we wake up.